fear. When I get fed, did I can handle it? Did I can pass it? Will this really happen where I'm going through right now? All the bullshit I heard until now. When nobody come to me, when my body in the ground. Oh, I'm stuck in this situation. Still think about how to live with my patience. Just everybody